Memorial in Chennai. So there was a seat vacant in Loyola College. So for a long distance runner. So my dad was saying, why don't you join there? He wanted me to become an engineer because I was always wanted to become a mechanical engineer. Fate has taken me to this level. Then I joined School of Arts. I used to pay my fees, studied for 5 years by working side by side, giving tuitions to make more money. And 5 years I was working as a freelance designer because I started my career from my college days. So it was almost 10 years experience as a graphic designer, which I had very big companies like I think Paisa Hotels, I used to do menu cars, like so much of work I had done. But I feel when I entered the film industry, the journey which I had from then till I entered the film industry, I think the universe prepared me to be what I am today. Because I really never planned my career or anything of that point of time, because I just believed in doing things which came my way. For example, actually, I grew up in a tea estate where it was English and Scottish company, where dad, a lot of foreigners, managers and all, most of them are foreigners from the Europeans and London, mostly from mostly English people. So we had our quarters and even the filters which we had used, the telephones at that time, the typewriters in the factory. I had exposure to all these things. I never knew this will come of any use in my lifetime. But since being an artist, maybe from the from childhood, or I really was a good observer, and I started sketching and painting and things like that. So maybe that observation skill has, without my knowledge, it was there in me, and I could recollect whatever I saw then, and I could do Thalapani when the opportunity came to me. The film, it was a very difficult film, and you need to be really a senior to do that. I think just 2-3 years in the film industry, but the previous year I got a national award for Paimon, because that was another Malayalam film. I thought that was fluke, but when I got it for Thalapani, I really enjoyed it. So we have to put our heart and soul, whether success and failures are another thing. So when we do it, I think with full sincerity, I think if you do it, it should pay back. Linga is another film which I did recently. It is again a period film. Actually, you should see the construction of dam. And this one is again, see here, when art direction is concerned, see, there's a difference between a production designer and an art director. Actually, the art director works under the production designer. The production designer plans the whole film with all the design aspects, color combination, where to shoot, how, which location to be shot, which period of time, and the logistics behind it, whether it's comfortable for people to go there and work, how easy to put the sets there, permissions. There are too many things involved. Actually, I don't want to, maybe in the question answer section, you all can ask me if you want to know more. So let's go. Normally for a South film, it's really difficult to get. This is a train, first class compartment, which I made for the same film, Linga, where action happens inside that. This station which was done in RFC, Ramoji Film City, another tree I put up this set, and the whole train is actually, there are people sitting inside, and I can, the train itself runs on tires actually. It's a vehicle which is controlled by people inside, and even the wheels rotate, you can see the rotation of the wheels, but that my assistant used to sit inside the compartment, and the cycle chain which was connected to those wheels, which were not touching the ground, so it has to be 1 inch above the ground level, so that the friction is less, and it look as if it's running on the track.